The final match of the regular season in the ACC has number 5 Clemson visiting the number 7 Louisville Cardinals. Chow off the iron.
Another brilliant chance.
Almost 61 minutes in. Melvin. Header, and it's in the goal.
The in-swinger does it in for the Tigers.
Mbaye.
Deflection.
Takes a shot. The header. Oh, and it's no good.
What a display by Sharif J. And gosh, Tate Schmidt, who wants that one back.
A 1-0 win for the Clemson Tigers as they will get a first round bye in next week's ACC Tournament.